Do you know why C# is better than C++?
Some people would say it is because C# has the .NET framework. Frameworks tend to improve efficiency.
Efficiency is great with Java because of all the code libraries floating around on the internet.
C# uses the Microsoft .NET framework. And C# lets you use web forms or the Model View Controller framework to build websites and web services on MS servers.
Moving away from Microsoft's web forms is a major selling point. MVC is such a major advancement that it is standard for everything from Java to JavaScript.
It sounds like wouldn't consider interoperability with Microsoft a major selling point.
Around 20% of all personal computers still use Windows XP.
And a whole lot of corporate servers still use Windows Server software. And those companies pay you a lot if you can use C# instead of ASP.NET.
ASP.NET is so obsolete that the ASP language itself isn't used. At least Fortran is still running on NASA servers somewhere, while 40-year-old Lisp found new life animating zombie chatbots.
Since C# is based on C, you can use it to program everything from enterprise-wide applications delivered through a SharePoint portal to desktop applications.
Most of the C# libraries are written in C.
C was one of the first major programming languages, and it is still big today. You can write anything from operating system files to device drivers to games in it.
Theoretically, you could do all of that except the device drivers in Java.
C# is close to Java.
I could say Latin is close to Italian, but learning Latin doesn't mean I could walk around on a Roman holiday and casually chat people up.
Learning C gives you a good basis in C++ or C#, regardless of whether or not you want to work on the Microsoft platform.
So C# is universal?
Pretty much. It can even deliver web-based apps to iOS PCs that were written in Objective-C.